The Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Diana Atwine, has decried the level at which Ugandans have relaxed towards the COVID-19 SOPs. Atwine has urged leaders, especially those in enforcement in the 13 regions of Ankole region, to enforce the COVID-19 SOPs to be respected and to put people back in order. We have more.
Also, how we can enhance vaccination of COVID. As you all know, we are heading into another wave. The numbers have started increasing. Every day the numbers keep on going higher, and that means we are already in the wave. And unfortunately, this time round, unlike the first wave, the people were more responsive to our calling. Unfortunately, people have relaxed. Even in the presence of the vaccine, people are relaxed. They think that the problem is very far, it will not come to them soon.
Dr. Atwine says people have now started congregating in parties, funerals, and other public functions, ignoring the SOPs. She was speaking during an engagement with a collection of leaders from districts of Ankole region.
Unfortunately, the fear of COVID has gone down. That's why we are seeing people congregating in funerals, in weddings, like nothing is happening. We brought 964,000 vaccines. We rolled out on 10th of March to all the districts. But we see some districts very, very slow. They are having very slow uptake. And we shall not allow to have vaccines expire in some of the districts. So therefore, Ministry of Health, together with our advisors, the scientific committee and the entire team, we made a decision that any district that will not have used the vaccines by 30th, those vaccines should be recalled.
She also asked other stakeholders with mass audience like religious leaders to take part in sensitizing the masses about the dangers of COVID-19. She warned that the ministry will soon recall all unutilized vaccines in districts that have very low uptake.
Areas, the demand is very high. We sent vaccines, they got finished. They have asked us for more. They've gotten finished. Yet others, the first batch we took, has not yet fully utilized. So we are sending communication to all the districts, and we have also talked to the leaders here. We shall recall the vaccines that will not have been used by end of this month, and we use it for, you put it into to proper use for the areas that actually need these vaccines. Because we cannot afford to talk about expiries with the so minimal doses. So at least I want to assure Ugandans that we have planned for this. We are going to utilize all these vaccines 100%. Because even now, the second dose, people have started getting the second dose.
However, leaders attributed the low vaccination uptake to lack of information to the public regarding the availability of the vaccines and the importance of being vaccinated.
I think it would be due to lack of information by myself and some other people. About 3 weeks ago, we went to the Bushenyi Municipal, is it Health Center 4? Bushenyi Shaka Municipal Health Center 4. There was no vaccine. We bounced. We went there for the second time. There was no vaccine. And since then, we are not aware whether the vaccine has been brought or not. So I think it is very important for the public to know whether the vaccines are available at various health centers.
That is still the same virus. Or the state is changing from time to time. And if so, the vaccination that we have received so far if that virus is changing the shape and all that, is this very vaccination going to be effective, or we shall get other types of vaccination?
According to the report from the Ministry of Health, Ankole region registered 175 active cases of COVID-19, with Mbarara City topping with 110 cases, followed by Rubirizi District with 13 cases and Buhweju with just one case. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.
We have all been asked.